So Tatsuki Fujimoto, the author of Chainsaw Man, got banned from Twitter recently. He made a tweet on a new account saying he's Tatsuki Fujimoto, but no one believed him. So he made multiple tweets trying to get people to believe him, with tweets like, "I really am Tatsuki Fujimoto, believe me, please." Ultimately, to prove it, he released sketches of Aki, Denji, and Power's original concept from the Chainsaw Man manga. He's really like Denji trying to prove that he's Chainsaw Man. Yeah, that's about it. Peace.